areas where cows and bulls are protected for life. Forceful insemination of cows, slaughtering them after a few years of milk production, keeping them in inhuman circumstances, and even when you say, well, it's free-range milk, but so what? They're going to be killed afterwards. And so are the calves, and so are the bulls. So that kind of milk, I've called blood milk, and I can't really consume it.